That means it's time to rehearse the verse. Anyways, today's verse is found in the book of James, chapter 4, verse 8. Say it like this. James 4, 8. Come close to God, and God will come close to you. Now, repeat after me, flute. Got it? James 4, 8.
James 4, 8.
Come close to God.
Come close to God.
And God will come close to you.
And God will come close to you.
And being close to God is the best place you can be.